Sir, with your kind permission, I would like to raise an important issue pertaining to interstate border dispute. Since long, there has been unsettled boundary dispute along the border of Manipur, Nagaland, and Manipur, Assam. However, the boundary of Manipur was safeguarded by various international treaties and agreement, and also endorsed by the Committee of Nations for the past many years before the Manipur merged in India. The State Reorganization Act 1971 further clearly said that Manipur is an established state and not a newly formed, unlike neighboring states like Nagaland. And it indicates that the boundary of Manipur has been maintained as in the Manipur Merger Agreement 1949 and cannot be disturbed. The dispute areas are in the district of Senapati, Ukhrul, and Jiribam. Few controversial sites are namely Joku Valley, Tungjoy, Wahong, Jiri River area. These disputes quite often trigger snappling and enmity between the ethnic peoples settled in and around the dispute area, and thereby affect the interstate relation. Therefore, yes, I urge upon the Ministry of Home Affairs to kindly look into the matter, such sensitive matters, and help the concerned state
Thank
in
you.
Finding amicable solutions.